get more people, so we need everybody to get here.
Yep. Cool kid, don't get bored, man. Where are you going in? Huh?
I already got double ting when I got in.
Okay. No, I said don't get boarded. Don't go into the island.
Don't stop. Guys, everybody move. They had just spawned the entire group.
He failed.
For the moment, fight whatever you have near. Kill Coraline, Vodka, and Wright. And the other Inger. And once their group will come, we will regroup. For the moment, we have total superiority against these groups. Just kill whatever you have near. Chain them so they don't run.
That's... I'm not gonna be able to catch them over here.
Just got more people in. Ari, your time.
I'm coming, I'm in Kids Harbor. Should I get boarding modes or do you want me?
No.
They're all board set up.
Set up fight normally. Chain them down, guys. Don't allow these 3-4 to run to the others. To kill them before we fight the rest.
Cool kid, finish off Caroline Vodka, guys. He's halfway
down.
Yeah,
I'm coming. I'm staying right here.
Then we need to head back to the main group very soon.
Copy that.
Clay, you are completely isolated.
Yeah, I know. I'm coming back. I'm turning back now.
Grape him or kill him. They are coming with a big squadron towards you.
Yep, we're headed back.
Yeah, Cool Kid and Black Sparrow finish Coraline and then regroup with the others towards BS Fixer, the lone Inger in the middle of our fleet.
Ingerman line is so freaking slow. Sparrow, don't chain him. Just sink him, man. Vodka's gonna get away. Cool kid, turn back towards our fleet.
Yeah, no. I
go
don't
2-2-5.
Have shooting angle.
Cool kid and Sparrow, 2-2-5.
Turning.
We're not gonna get.
I'm coming
out here.
I'm joining. Maybe I can tag that.
Caroline is like fur, so
that surprise is not gonna go away.
To regroup, guys.
We're headed to you, Vicious. Amazing Grace, Black Sparrow, XOOX.
War Manor. Blade, I'm turning him.
Everybody go towards BS Fixer. Let's regroup.
Do we have any more coming? Where's our spawn in point?
In the middle of tower, pretty much.
Okay. Vicious, do you want us to cut off Viper and LTC over there?
Yeah, let's go towards Viper. Right. Everybody, Viper 14.
He's he's one of the two out there by themselves, guys.
Yeah, this Inger is down. Let's go towards Viper and others.
They can still get a lot of people in.
Yeah. Finger, there is a fucking yeah, they have another 10 people in console. We still need more to get here.
Yep.
How many still need to come, guys?
BS fixers repairing. So I'll stay on them, keep them down.
Who's still not here?
I'm still not there, but I'm still in a fight with the Victory at the same time.
Go for chaining them so we divide them completely to the rest.
Yep. The rest aren't even turning this way.
They're going for the Talos.
No, what they're doing is they're cutting us off from more reinforcements because everyone keeps spawning back there. Look where our guys are spawning in, Vicious. We're not going to be able to get reinforcements in if they keep doing that. And now these guys are drawing us away.
Actually, we can go, you know, 2-5 and intercept their big group, but for the moment, we are cutting down this.
Clay.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, you're trying to separate these two guys?
No, I'm trying to catch them.
Yep.
And trying to stay off their broadsides because otherwise I'll get combined fire by four. They're turning back into us though.
Yeah, we're almost there.
I'm behind you and Cool Kid is behind you, so.
Reload shock or crew rigging shocked, whatever. Oh, I took his sails down.
Guys, for scoring this kill fast, we need charged shots. We need to kill these guys before their group come. And chain them if you can. Before changing to charge, so they don't run away, chain the Viper.
User was moved to your channel.
So, anybody else still need to come?
Vicious, do you want me to turn on this guy that I just tagged or keep going straight?
That's Oliver talking. I don't know where he is though.
I'm in the battle. You asked me to tag this guy, he's tagged.
Yeah, yeah, just
Clay,
fight him now. Just fight him together with
so
Korg.
And we can put him in the sandwich. And we can take him
fast. Blade. Charge the shots, guy. Finish them fast.
Okay, then I'm coming in your left side.
Roger. Alright, I'm gonna force him into the wind so you can get on him. Who's about to run into you? Cool kid, watch your heading, man. You're gonna hit Ari.
Yeah, I know, I'm turning.
Don't kill shock. 124.
He's repairing cells.
Yeah, Viper should be about dead here soon.
Nice. This guy's very tanky.
Jack Sparrow spawned in the middle of our new one.
To your right, Jack Sparrow, yep. Right in the middle of us.
Welcome gift.
But more are coming.
He's caronade. Okay, okay. We go roughly 90 degree. We go for kill Viper. Sorry, McKennis.
Alright, this guy's
Mumikazas.
Too fast. Turn right, turn right.
LTC J-Rat and Jack Sparrow.
Vicious, these Connies are too quick. They're just outpacing us here. But we can turn back and kill these guys who spawned inside us. Y'all follow me around. War Manor, Cool Kid, Player One, Ari, Black Sparrow, follow me around. Let's gang up on this guy in here.
Not yeah, if we chain them.
I took him down to 70 and he just got back up. I'll load chain in that side and try again, but for now we can destroy McManus.
And loading charger shots so we kill them soon.
User left. They're making the line, these two guys. We must intercept, break one of them. Because if gonna make the line, they gonna pump us.
We're gonna lose 5 ships here. Kill nothing. We already lost 3. Are they going to lose 5? That's half fleet. It's game over. And we still have another couple
chain
of guys
these
coming.
Guys in my line, in Commodore's line, chain these guys on the left here. Don't hit their holes for now, just slow them down. One of them already used his sail repair. We need him to move slowly so we can screw him up.
User joined your channel.
Why are you gonna board them?
What?
Board the guy.
What?
I said blind.
My idea.
Sorry. Be careful you don't get separated from us.
Yep.
Christendom can sink right there. Oliver, you can take out Christendom probably.
Taking down his sails.
Remember, guys, we have the advantage over them at long range. At close range, they have the advantage. Y'all got that guy in the middle.
Player one, history. Caesar, go for Christian.
Got it.
Yep.
Ari, they're gonna sandwich you. Me and Warman are coming to help. Come in, Ari.
And don't follow them if they go outside circle.
We won't.
Cleric, should yes. I keep chanting?
Who's speaking?
Cookie, on your right.
No, come on. Just engage them now. You're close enough. Engage and sink them.
Charge the shots, guy. Finish them fast. Waterline.
Nice shot, cool kid. Alright, slip engaging? Off in a second, and I will broadside him as well.
Don't worry,
if you can slip off.
User left your channel.
Again, guys, beware of boarding.
Clay, finish them and then regroup with us.
We will. All right,
I think the Ari is killing that guy. Ari, when he have armor like that, once he's zero, just grape him.
Or one shot him to keep him from being able to repair him. We're pushing this guy away, guys. Behind me, engage this Connie here. Ari's got the other one. Y'all sink this one.
Copy that.
I'm pushing him into the wind. Y'all can catch him. Just lay on his side and take him out. He's on fire, Ari. Watch out, buddy.
More coming.
Getting more people. Yep.
Watch it, guys. Don't get boarded. Don't get boarded, Warminer. There's the circle, guys. We need to come back towards the middle.
Still 1 hour, so we have plenty of time.
Okay. Does it not collapse the whole time, just at the end?
It's gonna start for another 45 minutes, I think.
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna kill this guy fast. Smash his head in, guys, and destroy him.
He want to explode, so I must run away.
That's fine. He'll sink quickly. He's in fire shock. Run, Ari.
I'm going.
User left your channel.
Oh, that guy just behind you just completely started getting it bored.
Mines is repairing.
This guy is trying to swing around.
User in your channel timed out.
Nice, sorry. Guys, turn with him. Black Sparrow, turn with him.
Yeah, I'm behind front of him. He can go anywhere.
That's perfect. He's leading us right back to our group. Keep pounding him. Match your course to his. Approximately 2:30. Nice, sorry.
Yeah, the guys around Christian finishing, then regroup with us.
Romy? Is Romy in this team speak?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay. Head and intercept him. Keep him from being able to get back to his guys. Everyone else match course with him. He's repairing sails. So cool, kid. If as soon as you shoot that broadside, load chain and slow him down again, or else he'll just get away from us.
Okay, chin up.
Yep. Everyone behind cool kid, stick with ball.
User joined your channel.
Are you used to repair?
No.
Okay,
no.
Awesome.
This one is gone.
Question?
Is there okay, still a let's go together with our main group.
Player 1, Caesar Augustus, History, and you guys, y'all are pretty far away from everyone. Y'all need to come back down.
Finishing, grab him, and get towards us.
Yeah, you need to come down ASAP, so.
I'm turning with him. Romy, watch out, don't block my way.
Yeah, y'all got a lot of people headed towards you, Caesar. Y'all need to turn now. Caesar, Augustus, Bounty Hunter. Player 1, y'all need to come down to 90, head 90, and come away from there. They've got like 7 or 8 people coming your way.
Yeah, we see this.
Alright, and they're, y'all are real slow, so. My little group, we've got a Constitution coming down.
Grab him, he will sink faster now. He's pretty much done. He already repair?
I don't think so, I'm not sure.
Then grape him and get out from that position.
Cool kid.
Mm-hmm.
You see the Connie heading to you?
Yep.
Okay. And what? Oliver.
Unban the.
Got him.
The Judge of Wing, he's coming with his guys in the team speak.
Cool.
I think there is a 6-7 slots open.
Cool kid, no more chain.
Okay,
just
switching to board.
Oliver, you and me are gonna engage this constitution.
Guys, we need to go to... No. Forget that constitution.
Okay. Alright.
Regroup with the others.
Roger. We should finish off Manicasto. He already repaired
the
units.
Yeah, and the others need to come towards us.
Right.
We've got good shooting Christ and while he's dying. So the others need to go...
Clay, I got blocked by my shot angle.
315. Yeah. Roughly 315. Regroup with me. And then we regroup with Clay and then we go all together against their main group.
Alright, guys. Nice. Oliver, please head 180.
Come 315.
Is Blade in here?
The next target is Captiva, the other Connie. Oliver,
yeah,
try to chain him so he don't run.
Chain?
Yes, sir.
I already had ball loaded.
Then unload and start using chain.
Loading chain.
Alright, War Manor, match my heading down here about 180. We're gonna regroup with everyone. In a line battle, they will lose.
Romy.
Yeah.
What you doing, man?
I try to go from you, but you go.
Can I join the combat in Kids Harbor as a purple?
Yeah.
You push me.
Stop your sails.
Joining.
You need to go 90 degrees roughly for a group with us.
Who are you talking to?
Just spawned.
Skycrusher?
Why are two pirates or frigates are going in straight to
the... Because they're retards.
Skycrusher?
Hey.
Can you capture the tower in front of you? It only has 20 persons on it. And I will capture the one next to that, so we...
What do you need me to do? Sorry?
Capture the tower in front of you.
Okay, the guys, Croat, Caesar, etc. You can turn to 70 now and go with us.
Of course, just explain to me how to do it, because I never did it before in my life.
And press 9.
Vicious, we can't engage
yet. Guys, go in another channel doing this shit.
Bro, I'm in fucking fight.
But you don't need to capture towers, it's a defending.
No, yeah, it's defense. Don't recapture anything, it's fine. Guys, come off that guy, he's sunk, he already used his repair. War Manor can finish him on his way by. Ari, XOOOX, Cool Kid, Romy, Black Sparrow, regroup with us. We need to head. If we cross behind their line, Vicious, we can gather our forces.
Yeah, coming.
Yeah.
So that's approximately 225, guys.
Meanwhile, shoot from distance on their sails.
Vicious is the head ship, right in the middle of everything. They've got a nice line formed, but they're in Constitution, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It's like forming a line out of bricks. That's pretty. But they're not
lying.
Let's
go kill Coraline Vodka. He's isolated. And probably is the one in charge. So that's
Caroline
our primary.
Vodka?
Yeah, because he can change also to his bot.
Right. So we need to head 210 then.
Two ten is the fleet heading. Guy in our going out right now. You see him?
He's what?
He's one guy. He's in our right. He's going now in front of us in our right.
The Captivia and the Constitution?
Yeah, but I don't see how his name is, but I see it.
He's alone.
Yeah, he's alone, yes. We take him?
No, he'll just draw you out away from the main fight here. They're trying to engage us.
We go straight for the main group.
Yeah, Caesar and you guys, y'all still need to work on regrouping.
Yes, sir.
I think it's no problem to regroup.
Yeah, we will. We'll have them in irons the whole way, too.
Do you see if, yeah, we can probably regroup. Y'all can make it, because they are in
the... Running 78% sales. User in your channel timed out. Okay, 180 roughly. 150, 180.
I love this. This is a fun game.
Hell yeah.
Not
that
first rate stuff. This frigate battles. This is what you do. This is why you play the game.
I wanted to kill 25 fucking fear straits of British and making millions.
Nah, I'm not concerned with money. I like the fun.
I'm just about the numbers. I'm glad everybody's here.
Yeah, man. I love it. Let's wreck them.
Hell yeah.
Vicious, they've turned their line completely. If we want to intercept, we need to change angle again. They are now headed approximately 315.
Yeah, so let's go 225.
User
check in my direction.
Channel.
Yeah, 225. Let's chain the guys more near, so they get more and more separated.
If we catch them, we're gonna stomp them, because they have no numbers.
They have 2-3 borders, so watch out.
Someone recaptured something that Caroline captured.
Captain Pugwash from
they're chaining. So let's go straight for brawling them. 225 face to face.
Chain low chain at this range, guys. We need to slow them down because they're all very fast.
Loading chain.
Remember they go for boarding, so.
Yep.
User in your channel timed out. They probably boarded Coraline, and I'm pretty sure that the other is Craig.
Just hit with chain what you can. We're at a good angle. We're gonna get right in there and mess them up. Commodore Clay is being focused, turning in farther to give him a harder angle.
Expiral 83%.
All right, gentlemen, let's load ball. It's time to go.
Ball or chain?
Ball, no. It's time for battle.
I'd have to load fucking rockets from where I am.
User entered your channel.
But Warman, you've got room to maneuver.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I see somebody's cut them in half. Just follow him.
Yep. Guys up front, let's not get isolated. Turn
Clay, don't
five.
Get in the middle. They
yeah,
can
we're
just
not,
sandwich
we're not.
And boarding.
I know what they're gonna do, Vicious. I'm on it. Focus on Wraith.
Okay, now they're in this array, you see?
Yep.
Now we split them in two.
Yep, yep.
The Chico guy on the right is split away.
Vicious, you're gonna run into Bounty Hunter and we
yes,
gotta go.
Yes.
Alright, we can drive right between them here and kill him. Crap.
Try to identify the borders.
Mortimer, you're coming directly in mine.
Vicious, depower so I don't, so you don't run into me.
If you go that direction, they're going to board you. You need to stay behind them, not in the middle of them. So go right.
You talking to me?
Yes.
Okay.
Talking to you.
Romain,
don't get
left.
In the middle
Romain,
of them,
left.
They're turning. Just stay behind. Roughly 2-5 line. Jack Sparrow have a side completely broken, he's going to board. Go in front of him, try to destroy his bowsprit.
Go down to right.
War Manor.
I just put 10 leaks in him, he should be going
black,
down.
Black, watch your course, you're blocking our way.
Watch it, Mortimer. Turn
you're
right.
Going to block me. He's going to block me.
Fishers, I don't have.
If you're turning like that, you're going to block.
I'm gonna get up on top of you so you can come back down.
Ari, what's your speed?
But I was
don't
going
worry,
from the side, so I'm kind
of killing Jack Sparrow, guys.
Okay? I'll try to stay with you. What are you going at, battle? Slow or battle?
I'm full. I am focusing.
Half our guys aren't gonna be able to get shots off, okay?
Well, then we need to punch through them. They're cutting through our line, guys.
It's a brawl.
Mortimer.
Yes.
Akani's about to come through. Turn hard right and follow him. Side hug him and kill him.
Seize your left side.
Hard right, Mortimer. There you go. Follow that Akani that's about to rake me. Just take him out.
Honestly, I don't see the cunning.
Oh, Steven Decatur here.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see the cunning now.
I'm still going for right.
I am still going for right, yes. I'm gonna go between history and this guy.
It's good old fashioned brawl. Focus fire Wraith, guys in the line. If you can hit him, focus on Wraith.
Sorry about that, but I'm trying to pass.
Turn, Oliver and Ari, turn right. Turn right, they're gonna isolate us. They're cutting our line right here to isolate us. Turn hard right, go 315.
We can
Ari and Oliver,
315. Because the sails are down, so...
Yeah.
Sorry, are you okay?
Don't worry, man.
Focus fire on Wraith right here.
My god, grouped up with these guys aren't even on TS and they're just...
Focus fire on Wraith,
yeah,
everyone that can
in
see
a
him.
Moment, if
we're gonna take him down quick, he's going right in the middle of us all. VCO Wraith in the Constitution coming right
Thank
to
you.
Us.
It's fine, I already shot me. Speed up. Thank you.
Watch it, Bounty. Don't lose your bowsprit, buddy.
As they're trying to board me, and you keep blocking from every fucking direction.
There's just so many of us.
Okay, guys, you must. If they want to board the vicious, make. Try to ram them. Try to make them from the pilot side. Don't let them. We have big numbers, don't let them let they lead them battle.
Is there someone behind you, Bounty, or can I cut in behind you?
My sister's behind me.
Okay.
Oh. Romy, go straight. Go straight. Pass behind me, Romy. Pass behind Commodore Clay, Romy. Don't go in front of me.
Well, this guy is going for the witches. So I'm gonna cut behind.
We need to turn
McBald
back
dweller's
the
on fire. Get room for
McBald. Shoot. Yeah, he's right in the middle of us all, too.
Do they have bomb?
Romy, watch out.
Oh.
Sorry.
No problem. It's okay.
I tried.
I know.
There, go your right, go your right, go your right, turn your right, turn your right, turn your right.
For me?
Yeah, we're past. Okay, it's good.
Guys, I need the cover on one side. I'm almost dead.
Come in, Vicious. You're
fine,
at a bad angle.
Fine.
Can you cut back into us?
Martin, you're fucking blocking me. You're making me die. What the fuck you doing?
I need to get out of the way.
Vicious, you gotta come
you're
back.
You're making me lost the entire side.
I'm coming.
Caesar, you're not ready to help Vicious.
I'm turning left.
I'm going.
Is that end goal for him?
Now I'm surrounded.
We're coming, Vicious.
Close
it, don't
ever see
me.
Let me pass you.
We're coming, just chill.
Woman,
turn right,
power.
Vicious. Don't turn left, User turn right.
Caesar finishing, Caesar finishing.
Turn right.
Sorry, buddy.
Oliver, turn left, mate. You need to turn left.
Yeah, I told you to depower, but I'm turning now.
You want to get up close to that fellow over there, and then we'll see.
Yeah, I thought he was coming still our way. Okay, go a little bit straight.
Turn to your left, Vicious. Turn to your left, Vicious.
No.
I'm going to hit him head on, so you go to the right. Go to your right.
McBalt's repairing.
Good job, Black.
Nicely done.
Please watch your left, and the ship coming to you.
Thank you.
I will go to my right, Commodore, so you don't block anyone. I'm trying to get out of the way of people, but it's hard.
Commodore Clay is repairing sails.
Finish Steven Decatur. Fucking piece of
I
shit.
I got him. I got him.
Here you go, guys.
This, I'm coming for him. I'm just thinking.
Lord Vicious, you are direct.
I'm fine. Carpenter plus Carpenter tools plus steel box. I'm repairing like.
They're all chasing you, though. So, guys, cut them off. Ram them off of Vicious. They're all just focused on him. It'll be their undoing.
For kill me, they lost what?
I'm gonna give
ships.
Him. I'm
yes.
gonna give him. Don't worry.
I take the Stephen's rudder.
Oliver, start steering right. That's it.
Yeah, I think Vicious actually.
You can polish you.
Probably be thanking the guys that cut across the whole battlefield
take,
to get you
go
out of there.
For the tree. The tree. Go for the tree, because he'll sink.
Steven is almost dead. Watch out on Coraline, guys.
Okay, Warmander,
don't get sandwich.
They
go for Bard.
Bounty, you need to protect your left side. Warmander, turn 315. Same for you, Oliver. 315.
They got me pinched, guys. I need some help.
We've got this trink segregated. We're gonna sink it first.
No, don't sink a trink. A trink or a Connie? That Connie, if it's you're going after the Connie, then you need to slow down, Warmander.
Sorry, Black.
Vicious, come on, man. We don't need to talk crap. We're
turn right,
anyways.
Oliver. Turn right.
I want them to come for me.
They're already coming for you.
They get speed. No, don't slow down. Get speed. I will finish him. Go speed. Go.
trying my damnedest to turn right here, but
yeah, no, you got me. You pulled me all the way around.
Sorry about that.
I put fire on Honda, so I'm gonna get the fuck out in case he has
Me and Oliver need a hand over here.
That's why I told you to turn right.
No,
oh, you are.
Fine,
okay,
man.
You are. That's Oliver that didn't turn right. All right, you're fine, Warmander. We're coming. Load chain in your chasers, guys. If it's not there already. Focus fire on Ragnall over here on the Constitution. His right side armor is almost down.
Anybody is in danger? Harry, you can repair. Steven is almost dead.
Yes, I can repair. I still
they're destroying my cells.
Who?
Obi head on the left side with other chains.
Regroup with the other.
I'm coming. I think he just wanted to cut me off of Honza. That guy is pretty good.
Where's your port battle at the moment? North Inlet or Kids Harbor?
Kids.
Kids.
Okay.
Romy, that guy's yours, man. Finish him off. I'll turn with you.
I'm turning fast, so I'm going after Karolina Vodka.
Okay.
Guys, that Honza jet doesn't really seem to be having the fire coming out, so he might have the module to explode.
Bounty Hunter.
Yeah, man. I have Char going for my
watch your
side.
Left. There's a Connie. Looks like he's gonna try and get a shot off on it. Maybe. He's on fire. Connie
history,
on fire. Rangle is on fire.
Bedside.
Rangle's on fire. Watch out.
Honza's on fire as well. He's kinda coming towards the whole group, so guys look out.
Coraline's coming for me.
I switch behind you and
I'm
then
coming
go
behind
in front of you.
I'm gonna
your side.
Ram him or something.
Focus on Wraith here, guys.
Stay with this guy.
Yes, I have four people coming for me. Chio,
that's what happens when you top track.
Then put the sails down because you're gonna ram me.
What are you? You're in a pretty safe position, Vicious. They have a lot of us around, so I don't think you need to be worried too much.
Player one, follow him around. Wraith is going under. Don't waste any more shot on Wraith. Let's focus fire on Chinook.
User entered your channel.
Oh, that was awful. That was the worst whoop of the game right there.
Chinook is almost down, Ari, if you can get a good broadside. Oh, Ari, you need to come out, though. You're damaged. Caroline's trying to get out. Hit Caroline a little bit too. I'll stop and finish off Caroline. Bounty, can you hit Caroline as well? In the Inger?
Yeah, I'm just reloading.
He's right. Grotty.
Oh, Grotty, be more Grotty. Smart. So no Grotty.
Yeah.
Cool.
Tag him. Tag the fucker.
Okay,
Snoggy, where's Snoggy?
Crew line's done.
User left your channel.
It's a captured ship, so it can't repair anyways. Focus on Chinook now.
I'm intercepting Tiago.
Caesar, do you have a repair?
I'm repairing right now.
Okay.
Oliver, can you block him?
Block who?
Oh, Vicious is dead.
User joined your channel. I'm fine. You guys doing anything fun?
History, scrape that guy off of Vicious side.
This is boarding or what?
What he's going to sink.
I'm taking Caroline.
Look what he should do. Fucking noobs.
Leave that Caroline. He's dead.
I'm taking his crew.
Who's sink?
User
you'll be
in the
right.
Channel timed out.
Oh, I'm so sorry, there. Ari. Oh.
Don't worry, man. They cannot sink me, but you will.
I have a laptop and I hit the pad and it shot my broadside at Ari.
Don't worry, man.
Thank you for the turning. You see how they lost 5 ships just for trying to get me?
Yeah, that's because you got
no,
good
they
backup.
Gonna make shit.
And they got an equal fleet if you look at the numbers.
So yeah,
composition is pretty much the same.
If I was to say though, Vicious, this only proves the point you were discussing with me yesterday about the Ingers being better.
They played very bad because they were always divided.
Yeah.
They keep fighting instead of regrouping.
Tiago.
Chug is dead.
Alright, the last two will be, well, they're sinking as well. Cool, we're done.
Don't forget, now that timer, you know, the ring will come closer and closer, so we must be near towers.
There's two more over here, but you guys are kind of far, so we just finished.
Oh, player one. Dang, look at that score. 2-7.
Yeah, I know, right? And I don't even have a fucking 3-5 Inger.
Yeah. What do you got on it? Are you American?
Huh?
I said, are you American?
Yeah.
Aha, see. Look at that, guys. Oh, Bounty's got one more assist than me. No.
Back in your rightful place.
Shut your mouth. I will get an assist. Someone will.
We have shut up. People near the towers, huh?
Clay, you have only 6 assists.
I know.
And you don't got 5 people trying to kill you.
Where are you, Vicious? 4?
6. One is sinking and the other is.
Uh-huh.
Have 1-6.
Yeah, but the ones that
which is not bad for a guy that got 3 guys trying to board him and other 2 shooting him.
The Vicious, I distinctly remember fending off 2 ships on your left side there to save you.
Yes. Yeah, I think some thanks are in order for the members of your fleet that went across a whole battle line to knock crew off of you. Specifically recommended for commendation would be Black Sparrow, Bounty Hunter, and Player One. Also myself.
Wait, what about the great setup of them almost catching Sid?
Cool kid. I will go on your left, so
Okay, I'm slowing down. You go ahead.
Thank you.
Another assist for me.
And for me.
How many? 8 assists? What the heck? Player 1.
I just closed
my
eyes and click mouse buttons.
I got 1 kill, 3 assists.
I think it's because they're running from me, guys.
Guys, don't brag. I have 4 kills and 4 assists.
Yeah, he's thinking MVP Ari here. That's what I was thinking.
Guys, sorry, I'm not gonna brag, but I'm in a basic anime.
Don't forget about the lads that were taking all the cells out.
Man, don't tell
that,
because they're gonna think that
hunters.
We are not crafting your ship.
Yeah, you're not.
Hey, don't forget about the cell, man.
Yeah.
What's left? An Inger, 2 Connie.
Fucking glory hunters.
Oh, I see that. Modo, Inger. Complete against win for me. We have Blade almost dead. And Sawyer running a surprise.
Yeah, I'm impressed, Ari. I don't know how you did that.
Really? I lost an entire side.
Well,
that was your own fault.
Yeah.
We're not gonna feel sorry for you.
I lost an entire side as
Why
well.
Why not? No, I lost zero. I had no armor and they were keeping shooting with 3-4 people.
Mm-hmm.
I think I repaired like 60% with the carpet.
Yeah, I did the same thing. I could
fight. Toolboxes plus carpet there, you know.
I have an almost fresh ship right here.
And I still didn't use the repair kit.
Jeez, we own them. Poor bastards.
The randoms didn't do so well.
That was good mobilization
by
everybody.
No, the first
though.
Half of the fight, I was just dodging everybody.
Yeah.
I'm happy with how fast.
Was at least listening to the shot orders.
That was good of us. Everybody slingshotted real quick and made it up here.
Yeah.
I still say we should have made a group.
Nice to see you in a battle, Black.
Nope, it'd have been better. It would have been colorful.
You took a day off from trading then.
Blade, have you used your rep kit?
Yes, I did. I took a lot of fire going to save our fearful leader.
No, Blade, I'm talking with Blade.
Oh, I thought you said Clay, I'm sorry. Doesn't sound like you're talking with Blade though.
Blade is not.
Maybe it's in our desert.
I'm really surprised I didn't get the kill for Coraline Vodka. I started at the start on him with a double shot broadside and kept hitting him for a long time. Sparrow, has that guy repaired yet?
Yeah, he's going down here shortly.
Alright, man.
Fucking hell, those guys can really take a hit. Pounding away for the longest time.
I want an assist on Hanza.
far behind me.
And Hansa has nothing left.
Oh, 2 hours sailing and for nothing. Poor US.
Well, guys, look at the bright side. If we started the port battle down there on the town that we first went with the first race, yes. The town we lost.
Ha, I got an assist.
Yeah, well done by everybody.
There's one more over here though. Try, there's two more, but I don't know where the other one is.
Should we maybe head back towards the towers?
Now we're sinking the last one, aren't we? Where's
there's
the motor
model?
There's two.
You lost two.
I saw him last.
I just sink Modo.
Running away.
His game over.
And motor Obi? Brig is on him though, so.
Right, do you have Modo somewhere?
Obi is dead.
Oh, Modo is down on
and
the.
And Modo. Yeah, sink Modo and we are done.
No, we're fighting Obi Head just now.
You have two guys, you have Modo and you have Obi Head.
We're gonna sink Obi Head in a moment. Yep.
Okay, I'm going for Modo. To repair now.
Yeah, watch the circle, guys.
Y'all
need to come back.
Y'all
need to come back, Caesar, and you guys. Y'all need to run back.
User entered your channel.
It's over, right? Oh, right. Is there still something?
There's still one guy
on it.
Anyways, over there, they don't have the they have 0-1.
Yeah, but if
the ring will come closer to them, so I can. Need to sink them, crawl out through me.
This guy will sink first, just.
It was a good battle, but the Americans, I still see that they still have the same problem of 3-4 months ago. Completely no head for the battle. You see how they got 3-4 groups completely separated?